At times, you may want to request for a quote instead of placing an order right away. After configuring your devices and adding them to your cart, select Request for Quote to take you to the review screen. From here, if you're happy with all the details, you can select Request for Quote again, and this will automatically alert our sales team to complete and return your valid quote. However, there are sections within this quote that you may wish to finalise before sending. For example, if your account has multiple delivery addresses, you may want to check the current selected delivery address and update this if necessary by clicking the Edit button. You will be taken to the shipping screen, where you will be able to select your address from the drop-down menu. Once updated, you can click the Proceed to Pricing button to go back to the review page. If you had any particular requirements, changes or questions, you can add them to the comments section and attach any necessary documents to be sent and reviewed by our sales team. After accepting the terms and condition, you're ready to request your quote. You'll be able to find your new quote request under your quotation tile. Notice that the status is in progress. Once our sales team has finalised your quote, you'll be notified to review your confirmed quote and proceed with your order easily. Watch our other videos to see how you can quickly order from your quotes or even generate instant quotes on My Endress+Hauser.